Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Anand Arnold, as you know, and I'd like to share my story with you. I'm from a sports background. My dad was in Air Force, and he's a football player, and my brother, he is a state level bodybuilder, and my mom also a district level volleyball champion, and my sister, she is in Indian Air Force, and my uncle, he played hockey for India, and he won Olympics. So, and I used to go to the gym with my brother, and I really like him, and because he's doing competitions and all that, and he's like a hero for my family, and in that time, and I was just like a 12 years old, a kid, and I asked to my dad that I need to join gym, and became like him, and he said, and my dad said no, a big no, and but my brother support, he asked me to my dad, and he said, my dad said okay, and I was like 13 years old in that time, and I started gymming, and thanks to my parents, I got a very good genetic from them, and I got full packs in just 3 months, and I won a district level championship. The title was like golden, yes, golden, and I won that. But I can't continue my gym because of lower spinal cord pain, and at the age of 15, one night I got horrible pain, and I was admitted in a CMC hospital, and after a few days, doctor said to my mom, dad, and he told them that your son had a chronic cancer in his lower spinal cord, but my parents didn't told me about that, and I saw my mom, she was crying, and I said, what happened? And she told me about that. Doctor said, if we don't operate your son will die in 1 week. And she was very upset. And I said, don't worry, do you believe in Jesus? She said, yes. And I said, you have to sign on that paper. Then she signed that paper. And after surgery, my full body was not in my control. Even my hands, that was like full paralyzed. But after that, I started physiotherapy and all that, and I moved my little bit my hands, and my mom and my sister, they support me a lot, mentally and physically. They feed me like a baby, and after 3 years. My family friend, she is like just sister to me, and she told me about one doctor. He is from America, and his name is Dr. Casey. She said, you have to visit him. Definitely he will tell you something good for your condition. I said, okay. And I went to his office, and he checked up me, and after that he told me that, Anand, you can't walk again. You have to continue your life on wheels. And in that time, I was like, I was very upset, and I was crying. And my friend, he picked me up from that physiotherapy department, and he asked me what happened. I told him everything, and he said, "Don't worry. Maybe God have something different plan for you." So I said, I told him, "Okay." Then I start my life, and I was very sad. And after some month, he asked me for. He was pushing me to join the gym, and I said, no, I can't. How can I go? On wheelchair, or how can I go? This is not possible. And he said, you can go with me on my scooter. I said, no. But after 3 months, I said, okay, I will go with you, but only for one time. And he took me to the gym, and he carried me like a baby, because that gym was in the first floor, and everybody looked at me like, who is this guy? And I feel really shamed. And after when I entered that gym, I saw many people are doing exercises, and I was feel very good. I feel like this is my dream place. And after his workout, I asked him that, can you please bring me to the gym every day? He said, yes, I love to do this. And then I start bodybuilding again on wheelchair. And after 3 months, I got full packs back like before I had. But this time, I'm on wheelchair. And I don't know what to do with this half body. So I went to my coach. I told him everything, that sir, what to do with this body. And he said, don't worry, we will do something. And he introduced me in bodybuilding industry, and there was a championship like Mr. Punjab in Jalandhar. And I competed with the normal bodybuilders and different able bodybuilders, but there was no one on wheelchair. And after some year, I won 4-time Mr. India, 13-time Mr. Punjab, 9-time Mr. North India, and many other titles. But after some year, I realized that I have not much funding for traveling and doing taking good diet, because it's very costly. So I started doing something, shows, TV shows, like India's Got Talent, South India's Got Talent, and many other TV shows. And after some months, I did one show, and there was the owner. He liked me very much. He liked my performance. And in front of 25,000 people, he said, "Anand Arnold is our brand ambassador of that company." And after 1 week, he called me in his office, and he said, "Beta, what do you need?" And I told him that I am an athlete, and I need a good diet, and I need money to travel for competitions. And he said, "Okay, he will provide me. He provide me everything." And but only for Mr. World 2016. And I prepared myself for Mr. World, and I proved that in Europe, and I won that title. And after that, I became famous, and I got one call for a movie. That was a commercial film. That movie name was Supreme Khiladi. And I did very, very good work in that film. There was a climax fight, was amazing. You can search in YouTube and all, and any other website. And after that movie, I became a fitness icon in India. And then I got, I was selected for Mr. Olympia, pro Mr. Olympia actually. So in 2018 in Las Vegas, I represent my country, India, in America. And I was the best poser of the year 2018 in Las Vegas. And I got second place. I won second place over there. And I was working as a motivational speaker, and I travel a lot in America, Las Vegas to New York, New York to Tennessee, Tennessee to Denver, Denver to California. Almost all America I traveled. And in 2019, in Arnold Classic, I won again Best Poser of the Year. And in 2019, in Canada, again, I won second place, and I did very good job, and I'm really proud on myself that I am doing for my country, that I feel really proud. So now some Bollywood directors contacted me, and he wanted me to make a film on my life story. Thank you so much.